8:35 now, the U.S. Postal Service delivered its first airmail letter. Congress approved daylight saving time, and World War I was raging. The year was 1918, and it was also a big year for a River Park fitness buff.
Some people welcome you into their home. Paul Camerer
okay.
stops you at the garage. This is the Pink House Gym. The name is inspired by the house color, but the neighborhood workouts and amenities are 100% Paul.
He's tougher than I am.
He's got some years on him.
The day after Christmas.
I'll be 90.
How old do you feel?
Well, it depends on the day of the week and the time of day.
We look at our heart rates up there while we're exercising, and it's like, oh, man, look at Paul, look at me.
The guy who wins his age group in running races just by finishing has just one birthday wish.
His wish for his birthday party was that he have a run in his honor.
Paul's 5K is called The Last Man Standing. This is the entry form. It starts with an age group of 0 to 69, and it works its way up to 100 and over.
You'd better read the fine print, since side effects of training and finishing could include more energy, increased metabolism, sense of well-being, and happiness.
Every once in a while, he'll take on a 30-year-old, and he'll challenge that 30-year-old, and he'll usually beat them when he's got 6 decades on him. He never uses age as an excuse for anything.
I'm still cooking at 90, and I look ahead, you know, a few years down the road, and it all looks clear to me. Let's go to 90.
90 never looks so good or so tiring.
How high do you want to go?
And you can go to KCRA.com/morningnews for details on the Last Man Standing 5K. It is coming up this Sunday morning.